Nazdar produces over 100 UV curable inks for digital, screen, and narrow web applications, distributed to printing shops all over the world. While UV ink should pose no significant health hazard under normal usage conditions, Nazdar recommends the following precautions be taken to ensure a safe and efficient printing environment. Safety attire. Operators must wear impervious gloves and protective glasses when working directly with UV inks. Operators in the vicinity of UV inks, but not necessarily involved directly with them, should also wear protective glasses. Aprons and impervious footwear are also recommended. Contact points. Likely contact points with UV inks include when mixing UV inks, when applying or pouring UV ink onto the press, and while cleaning screens, equipment, and utensils. Cleanup. Maintaining a safe working environment starts with good housekeeping. It is important to note that UV inks will not dry on their own. Unless exposed to concentrated UV light, inks remain wet for months, so attention to cleanup is critical. Spills on surfaces and impervious clothing can be wiped clean with small amounts of alcohol. Make sure the area is well ventilated and away from sources of combustion or ignition. Mild skin contact with UV inks can be cleaned easily using copious amounts of soap and cool water. Do not attempt to remove UV ink from skin using solvent or thinner. Particular caution needs to be taken with eyes when handling UV ink. Nazdar recommends UV protective glasses and to avoid looking directly at the UV curing light. If an operator's eyes come in contact with UV inks, they should immediately notify another person in case they require assistance, then flush with copious amounts of cool water, preferably at a designated eyewash station. Maintenance and storage. Operators should continually ensure that the UV curing processor is in good condition. Nazdar recommends routinely checking UV levels using a radiometer to record and track consistency of curing. When storing UV inks, leave 10% airspace above the ink surface, as it will extend shelf life. Protect UV inks from contaminants by keeping containers tightly closed and avoiding contact with solvent inks or any chemicals not specified for use. UV ink should be stored in a dark environment below 90 degrees Fahrenheit. See ink container labels for more detailed safety and handling information. Safety awareness. The key to a safe and efficient work environment is knowledgeable employees. Ensure that plant operators are fully conversant with and trained in the use of equipment and UV inks, including safety measures.